Hello everyone. Welcome to our another video in the series on mastering data structures and algorithms. Today we'll be talking about how to traverse a circular linked list or perform the traversal of a circular linked list. Let's begin. I'm Dr. Prashant K. Gupta. This is a link to my website. Please visit this website and you will find lots of good materials over here. Let's begin. So we have called our procedure trav. We have a start pointer and the temporary pointer that is trav. So we initially check if start's value is null, so we simply print that list is empty and it is not possible to traverse through the linked list. If this is not the case, then the control jumps to the else part, where we initialize traversal with the address of the first node. Now we check till the time traversal's link is not equal to start, that is, we haven't reached the last node. So till that time, we keep on printing the traversal's information part and incrementing the traversal's value to point to the next node. And when you exit from this value, upon reaching the last node, you simply print out the value of the information field of the last node and your program exits. Now, I have highlighted over here because this is the only difference as you come from singly linked list to the doubly linked list. Instead of traversal's link not equal to null in case of singly linked list, this has been changed to traversal's link not equal to start. That's all. Let's see through the example. Say suppose we are given this linked list. So clearly, we can see over here that start's link is not equal to null. So therefore, this statement will not be printed. Now the control jumps to the else part. We initialize traversal with the value of start, that is the address of the first node. Now we check, since traversal link is not equal to start, this being not being the last node. So therefore, we print its information part, that is info 1 over here. And we increment traversal to point to the next node, that is traversal equals to traversal link. So now you can see, earlier, traversal pointed over here. Now, after incrementation, it points to the next node, which is over here. Now, we again check and keep on progressing further and printing out the value till we reach the last node, where traversal's link becomes equal to start. So, this condition of not equal to inside the while loop will be false. So, these statements will not be executed and our while loop exits. So, we simply print the information in the last node, that is, we print the info, which is over here given as the info, and program exits. So this is the simple C program where we check if start is null, so therefore we print that the list is empty, else we initialize traversal with the value of the first node. We perform checks into the while loop, that is till the time traversal link is not equal to start. We print the traversal info and increment the value of the traversal. Upon reaching the last node, we print out its information part. This is the structure declaration, and these are the usual idle file declarations. Thank you all for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. More and more good videos are coming up soon. Thank you.